Tonight's game will be a Legend of Zelda, A Link to the Past. A Super Nintendo classic. Most people will remember this game. Real classic. Let's restart this one. And since there is a limit to letters, we'll shorten the name to Zigmead. Gee, I wonder if this may be a secret hidden entrance. Never would have guessed. Thank you. got a sword. Reason to say I'm not that far. These guys really don't even fight you too much. This control room is up. I guess I really don't need to fight these guards unless they tap me in. Exit to the below. Wow, could not get my control return. there was a shortcut. What's that? Controllers are a bit touchy. Behind the statue so you can't see me. Nice when there's a little glitch like that where they can't go past something. Man, my controls. These controls don't work too well. These guards can get around without even having to attack. Well, I should say most. Sees me. That's where I died a few minutes ago. I'll go up. Get around these hands. Can't attack what they can't see. So now I gotta find a key to unlock that. Oh, I hate that part. it in just the wrong direction. One health left. Let's see how this goes. This guy get hit him. Boomerang gun attack. There we go. Mutilator is kind of touchy a little bit. Thank you. grab those hearts. Wrong button.
Thank you.
Like taking candy from a baby. Talk to people and find out about the sword. Yeah. Okay. Sure there's a trick to that. You need a bar. I will get a bar. Back entrance this place. Easy. open up to me, boys. Pendants, then get the sword. That's enough for the night. It's a good run. Save this for now. Just make sure it saved it.